Hey there YouTube, South Georgia Hot Wheel here. Hadn't done a video in a while, thought I'd put out a few videos this week. Thought I'd start with a treasure hunt video. This is a Bad Badger. As you can see, it's on the international or worldwide card, not necessarily the international card, but worldwide card. K-Case, I believe, K-Case Treasure Hunt. So without further ado, let's crack this bad boy open. As you can see, it just has the symbol. It don't have the little saying like the U.S. card treasure hunts do. But, yeah, this is it. I kind of like this one. Well, it's a pretty cool treasure hunt. There's your logo, if you can see it. Got it on both sides. All metal. I mean, nothing else you can do with a motorcycle. Steering wheel or the handlebars are really cheap plastic. Connected to metal. That's kind of weird. I don't know why they just didn't go all, might as well just go all metal with that, but yeah, there you go. Yeah, headlights plastic too. This little piece right here is just one little plastic piece on the whole thing, not sure why, but there you go. Don't want it to be too long, just a quick look at the K-Case treasure hunt, the Bad Badger. All right guys, thanks for watching.